We had to get rid of the leading lady, and we got Lillian Gish. She's a famous old movie star. Well, we were opening in about a week, and she didn't know her lines. So what we did with the director, we pasted her lines on backs of magazines. And throughout the play, she was crossing stage and picking up a magazine, putting it on crossing the stage, picking up a magazine, and reading the lines. And that's the way we opened. Maybe that's the reason we got bad notices, but